The Legend of India Part 6. Welcome back to VMMARR, where we explore the fascinating world of science and history. Today we will discuss Agastya's profound knowledge and contributions spanned across various fields, leaving an indelible mark on ancient India. His early life and spiritual journey laid the foundation for his remarkable achievements. Early life and spiritual journey. Agastya, on the other hand, was an ancient Indian sage who lived in the first millennium BCE. He was renowned for his knowledge of medicine, astronomy, and astrology. Agastya Rishi was a natural medicinal scientist who brought the water from Ganges River in a pitcher to worship Lord Shiva. He is revered as a patron saint of Tamil language and culture. In a time when knowledge flourished and spirituality enveloped the hearts of people, Agastya was born. His parents, devout followers of the Vedic tradition, recognized his extraordinary potential from a young age. With a thirst for knowledge and a deep sense of spirituality, Agastya immersed himself in the study of the ancient texts. His exceptional intellect and dedication earned him great respect among scholars and sages. Driven by an innate desire to unravel the mysteries of existence, Agastya embarked on a profound spiritual journey. He sought the guidance of renowned sages and delved into intense meditative practices to attain enlightenment. Contributions to Vedic literature. Agastya's brilliance as a scholar and writer became evident as he and his wife, Lopamudra, authored several hymns in the Rigveda. Their poetic compositions, hymns 1.165 to 1.191, graced the sacred texts of the Vedic tradition. Agastya's linguistic prowess extended beyond Sanskrit. He undertook the monumental task of formulating an early grammar of the old Tamil language, known as Agattiyam. This contribution played a pivotal role in the development of contemporary medicine and spirituality at Saiva centers in Prithuvaraj, Sri Lanka and South India. Ancient Indian Agastya Rishi is considered to have invented the electrical cell, battery, before 12 CE. He mentioned numerous scientific aspects in his book Agastya Sanhita. Electric cell. Agastya Sanhita describes how to make an electric cell using an earthen pot, copper sheet, copper sulfate, sawdust, mercury, and zinc. Chemists have tried this method and produced electricity. Electroplating. Agastya Sanhita also spoke about electroplating. Copper can be plated with gold or silver in the presence of acidified water and the metal combined with saltpeter. Siddha medicine and spiritual legacy. Agastya's profound knowledge of herbs and their medicinal properties laid the foundation for Siddha medicine. He meticulously studied the healing properties of various plants and herbs, developing remedies to alleviate suffering. Agastya's expertise in medicine was based on the principles of Ayurveda, the ancient Indian system of medicine. He wrote treatises on the diagnosis and treatment of various ailments, including infectious diseases, mental disorders, and skin diseases. Agastya's teachings extended far beyond medicine. As one of the seven revered rishis, the Saptarishi, he propagated spiritual wisdom and guided countless seekers on their path to self-realization. The Tamil Siddhar tradition holds Agastya in high regard. His spiritual insights, mystical experiences, and profound writings continue to inspire spiritual seekers in the Shaivism tradition. Authorship and legacy. Agastya's intellectual brilliance shone through his authorship of numerous Sanskrit texts. The Agastya Gita found in the Varaha Purana, the Agastya Sanhita embedded in the Skanda Purana, and the Dvaidhananaya Tantra text are among his attributed works. Agastya's disciples diligently preserved his teachings, passing them down through generations. His profound wisdom, recorded in these texts, continues to enrich the spiritual and intellectual landscape of India. Beyond his contributions to Vedic literature, Agastya's legacy extends further. His profound knowledge in various fields, including medicine, astronomy, and philosophy, earned him reverence and admiration. Agastya's insights into the nakshatra system, which divided the zodiac into 27 equal parts. He also developed the concept of graha, or the influence of celestial bodies on human life, revolutionized astronomy. His work in medicine, based on the principles of Ayurveda, provided invaluable knowledge for the diagnosis and treatment of various ailments. Agastya's spiritual journey and contributions to knowledge remain a beacon of inspiration for generations to come. His wisdom and spiritual prowess continue to resonate, reminding us of the profound impact one dedicated sage can have on the world. Conclusion: Agastya, the revered sage and father of Siddha medicine, remains an eternal source of inspiration. His contributions to Vedic literature, grammar, Siddha medicine, and spiritual wisdom have left an indelible mark on the tapestry of Indian culture. Today, as we reflect on his life and legacy, we are reminded of the timeless value of knowledge, spirituality, and the pursuit of higher truths. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share and subscribe channel for more informative videos.